Some horses have both black and white feet. Some horses have striped feet. There is an old wives' tale that black feet are best and white feet are less desirable. Know that this is just that, a wives' tale. It does not matter what color your horse's feet are. It's the horse's individual ability to regulate moisture within the hoof capsule that will give it a good foot. There is an abundance of hoof dressings for sale in most stores. I encourage you to look at the contents. They are all petroleum based. If you apply an oil-based product on your horse's foot, you're preventing moisture from reaching the hoof. Mother Nature will take care of our horse's feet if we are smart enough to allow her to do so. What I recommend is that you run your water tank over every day. Every day, the horse will come drink. While doing so, he will stand in the moist environment you have created and have a better foot for it.